The stories we're following in your first news at 4. Thanks for joining us on this Monday. I'm Jonathan Cooper.
And I'm Tatum Gwynn. First, though, there was a large police presence at Nathan Hale Junior High School in Tulsa this afternoon. Police say they received a text message about a person with a gun. Officers say the person who made that call saw an airsoft pistol at the school. Police have detained the 12-year-old boy they say brought it to class.